This guy's one of the best predators in the wild. When he actually sees something he wants to eat.